Jafarov is going to have to try to do something which could expose him to a counter. And doesn't get it, and two, and that's it. So that's what I was referring to. Jafarov had to go for something. When he didn't finish it off, he set it up for the roaring Al Sayed. Gold medal, first ever for Egypt at the U23 World Championships. And now to the victor go the spoils, and Mohamed Al Sayed wants to take the lap with the flag. First the handshake, though. And you see a difficult time for Jafarov of Azerbaijan.
And the winner is Mohamed Ibrahim El Sayed Ibrahim El Sayed from Egypt.
Now the sportsmanship handshakes for each coach from the competitors. A couple of backflips, and I'm guessing the flag's coming out here. And yeah, he takes his coach down. Oh, a vicious takedown. And he'll run his coach around. Why not? You just love the passion celebrating the first ever for his nation. And now he gets more of the spoils